Why won't you bite any of your food? Why won't you bite food, buddy? Morning. So they still won't eat regular food, but they're using the litter boxes. In fact, this morning as I was cleaning the litter boxes, Spy here decided that he wanted to see what I was doing, jumped right into the big kid litter box, into his mom's litter box. I don't think any of them have been in there before. Sniffed around for a while and then used it just like a big kid. They're very good at the litter box. They've all been using the little cardboard litter box over there too already. So that's great. But they're just not eating yet, so we might try them on the KMR2 today. We haven't done that for anybody in a while. It's usually not a hit, but maybe these are the kids that need it. There's somebody in my shirt. What are you doing? It's like a big tent, isn't it? It's nice. I like it. That's Caliper, by the way. What do you got there, buddy? You like that? Well, speaking of how advanced these kids are, this morning, little Astro here, this is Astrolabe, climbed up on top of this, which is a common thing for kids to do about this age. But then to get off, he jumped off and he landed the jump and everything. It's very impressive. Nice work on getting all that energy back. Silly boy. All right. I gotta go take care of stuff, Oshi. Looks like you got the room handled for now. That's a nice pillow you got there. Oh, did I move it there? Okay, put it right there again. I messed everything up. I'm sorry. Okay, I hear other kittens calling me too. Such a good. Why won't you bite any of your food? Why won't you bite food, buddy? Morning. So they still won't eat regular food, but they're using the litter boxes. In fact, this morning as I was cleaning the litter boxes, Spy Gear decided that he wanted to see what I was doing. Jumped right into the big kid litter box, into his mom's litter box. I don't think any of them have been in there before. Sniffed around for a while and then used it, just like a big kid. They're very good at the litter box. They've all been using the little cardboard litter box over there too already. So that's great. But they're just not eating yet, so we might try them on the KMR2 today. We haven't done that for anybody in a while. It's usually not a hit, but maybe these are the kids that need it. There's somebody in my shirt. What are you doing? It's like a big tent, isn't it? It's nice. I like it. That's Caliber, by the way. What do you got there, buddy? You like that? Well, speaking of how advanced these kids are, this morning, little Astro here, this is Astrolabe, climbed up on top of this, which is a common thing for kids to do about this age, but then to get off, he jumped off and he landed the jump and everything. It's very impressive. Nice work on getting all that energy back. Silly boy. All right. I gotta go take care of stuff, Oshi. Looks like you got the room handled for now. That's a nice pillow you got there. Oh, did I move it there? Okay, put it right there again. I messed everything up. I'm sorry. Okay, I hear other kittens calling me too. Such a good